active materials. The water layer is injected. The insulating jacket is made of Teflon or PVC. The second layer is the buffer, which is used to encapsulate one or optical fibers and provide protection from physical damage. The layer around the fiber core is clamped. Clamping is made of glass or plastic. The clamping layer serves two purposes. One, it protects the core. Two, the clamping reflects the signal down the fiber.